Sam Skills, apart to be himself a well-known DJ, is a founder and teacher in a school of aspiring DJs. He leads, follows and issues a diploma at the end of the course. Welcome, Sam. We have the pleasure today to have you live. How you doing?
Very good. Thank you very much. Thank you for having me.
So we hope that you're not so busy at the moment because you are here with us.
Yes, now I'm okay. I've been in the studio the whole day. I'm working on a project in the studio, and I'm very pleased to be here, guys, with you and to share some.
Nice to meet you too.
So, we wanna start with some questions for you. For example, from where your name comes from? It has any special meaning? Maybe somehow related to the DJ school activity that you have?
No, Sam Skills actually came. Sam is my second name.
Okay.
And since I was playing, people was always telling me, oh, you got skills, oh, nice skills, I like your skills. And you know, this is how it came, the name Skills. And instead of writing it like a double L, S, we should write it in English. So I changed it to one L and Z, and then it came like Sam Skills, sounding like it was mine, but it actually is not. So just, this is how it came, actually, the name.
Yeah. Okay. Sounds good.
So it's related to your abilities.
Yes, I think probably, yeah. Since I was young, I mean, when I was trying to do my tricks and all things, people were always talking about to me about the skills, and this is how it rings the bell in my ears. So why not using that skills?
Yes, that's great. It sounds great, really. So, now we are going to watch one of your recent video song featuring Michelle Weeks. It's titled Release. And we will back with you and with me and DJ Gus after the song. Okay?
Perfect.
Okay, so let's watch a video.
Go!
The pressure. So what are you waiting for? Kick off those shoes. Let down your hair. Swing those hips. Lift those hands in the air. Raise your voice. And let the DJ hear you. Make some noise. Can do it. Now clap your hands like
And so we are back in connection from Luxembourg with Sam Skills. Are you there?
I hear you.
Okay. In the video that we have just saw, is there a message in particular that you wanted to express?
Indeed, yes.
Tell us, please.
Back in days when we were playing in the clubs, people really had fun, really dancing from the beginning, party, and really important stuff. And nowadays, when we play in the clubs, all my partners or DJs that actually do the same experience, we see people are with their phone, they are more taking pictures, and we don't see big fun in the clubs anymore, like back in days. And I think people got stopped on their phone and on just taking pictures and Instagram and Facebook and all things. So we, Michelle Weeks and I, we decided to give this message, guys, release yourself and let it. So that's why you see in the video, that couple is dancing the whole video. So it's all about dancing and having fun and telling people, when you go to the club, stop that, you know, the iPhone or whatever you have on the hands and dance.
Very important message.
Yes, it is a great video and a really great song. Really, we have liked it so much. But now, Sam, in your opinion, how important is the support for your job related to your personal experience? Who have believed first in you as a DJ and then after a DJ school teacher? Your relatives, your friends? Tell us about it.
Who supported you?
I think the first support we get when we start is, of course, our family and then friends. If we get that support, that keeps us going. We need some kind of positive energy comes from. No, you don't have fans at the beginning. Nobody knows you. Only your family and friends,
right?
Who can see what you're doing. So I think it's really important to get that first support. And after, when you start to have a little bit your work going out and getting support from other people, that gives you even more energy to keep going. And that's why I've been doing this for almost 27 years now. So I'm really lucky that I've been really going on all this time. And the school came in 2014. And that's actually because after the whole experience that I've been gathering all my life, I wanted to share all this experience with people and, you know, give everything that I've been learning and try to, you know, to share. It's really important, I think, that we give, you know, and we share our experience. It's bad that just we go and we take it with us in our pockets.
Okay.
So this is a big time for me, yeah.
Okay, so we take a break now with another video, right?
Yes, we are going to watch another video by Sam Skills. Okay, so the video is I Need You. Then we will be back.
Let's watch it.
This is a B2B.
So, we are back in connection with DJ Selmo Skills. So, DJ Gaston.
I have a question for you, a personal question.
I am here for a question.
Your original birth country. I want to know your... Where are you from?
It's Luxembourg.
Luxembourg.
Yes, I'm based in Luxembourg.
Okay.
What? Have my studio in Germany as well.
Never been. Studio is in Germany.
Never been in Italy.
Of course, I've been in Italy. I love Italy.
Okay.
Yes, the last time I've been, it was in Rome.
Okay.
Yeah, I really love Italy. It's beautiful, beautiful country.
So, Sam.
Okay, so, Sam, given the explosion of the do-it-yourself DJs, also helped by new technologies that facilitate the mixing, what advice to a young man who wants to pursue a career as a DJ would you give?
Yes, it's true that the new technology make it very easy, much easier than back in days to learn how to DJ, and I think it's a good thing. But you gotta put in mind that being a DJ is not only about the techniques. I mean, if you're really good in the techniques and you've been learning so fast and you're doing the best techniques ever, in my opinion, you're only halfway ready, like let's say 50%, because the other 50% are more about the music, the music culture, your playlists, how you make your journey during the mix. And this is what it makes the difference between DJ and other DJ. Those actually, they can really manage to have a career, and those are like just in the technical stuff. But of course, if you get the right music, this is taking a lot of time. If you are passionate or like you're loving what you do, you don't have the time. You can spend days and weeks to gather your playlists and music, but you don't feel the time going on. So it's all about passion. This is time, and it takes a lot of time and play a lot of training. And the technique, coming back to your question, if it's the only the technology can help you, yes and no. Technology make it easy to start, but you need much more than that.
Okay, great. Now let's go to watch another one of your video song featuring Groove.
No, Salvation. We have just watched it. Now it's time to take to watch a video from another artist. So then after the video we will be back with you for the last questions and also to thank you. So let's watch the video and we will be back with you in a few minutes.
Are you there, Sam?
Yes, I am here. Do you hear me?
What?
Yes.
Yes. Clear and perfect. What about your future, your professional future? Tell us.
Oh, yeah, it's a big. I would say it's big. I'm always like on a new project. A lot in the studio with my partner, Miss Matt. We're doing a new EP with the different tracks. It's more about techno.
Great.
And I'm also regarding the school, because you've been talking about the DJ, the Skills DJ Academy. We're also recording an online courses that they are going to be available in less than a month on internet, so people actually can learn from all over the world. We had a lot of requests on that, and here we come. 2019 is the online courses.
Very nice, very nice. What do you think about a European DJs Academy? Why not in the future?
Yeah, well, that's a big dream, of course. Everyone who works on the DJ, the music schools and the DJ schools would love to expand to Europe.
And why not?
Why not? Yeah, that's a good dream, good dream to go for.
And we hope so.
Yeah, so we hope that some of your students will be great DJs one day, maybe like you, so you could be proud of your project.
Well, that's my big thing. Yeah, you have no idea how much I am really proud and happy when I see students getting into the high levels and playing in the clubs, festivals. When I see them like that makes me so much proud, really happy.
Great.
Yes.
So, okay, well, it's time to say goodbye. I wanna thank you so much for your interview, for having been here with us, with me and DJ Gas.
You were so kind to be here with us.
You have been so polite to us, so nice. And so, we hope to see you again. But for now, thanks and have a great time. Have a good luck for your career and your academy. So,
see you next time.
So, see you next time. And we have a little surprise for you. We are watching an interview by you that you made in Bulgaria
2 years ago.
So,
let's watch it together, okay?
Yeah. Enjoy. Thank you very much.
So, let's watch the interview and thanks. Goodbye.
Bye.
Kind of music, I was thinking playing a little bit more techno tonight. It's techno party and I was expecting a little bit more energy. And yeah, so we're doing techno. It's more underground, no hits.
Yeah. Honey, you give good, good love. Love like a nut. And it's still so much more. Hello to all the listeners of Radio Millennium and of course to all the viewers of YBTV.
Hey everybody.
Hi everybody. Everybody. We are waiting to be inviting next time. Already, we are thinking about the next gig. Sure. How did you start your musical career? We know that you have a school for DJs and this is what that you are most famous about. Miss Matt, you're one of his most famous students, I think.
Well, I don't know if I'm the most famous, but I know that I'm first student. I start to study on the first class of PZD Academy. I was really excited about that, so I continued and I was listening and it was not that easy with Mr. Samskis because he is asking a lot of things. But if we are listening to him, then we will arrive in Padmishvana, no?
Honey, let me tell you something. You give good, good love. Love like I never had before. And it's still so much more.
Kind of music, I was thinking playing a little bit more techno tonight. It's techno party and I was expecting a little bit more energy. And so we're going techno. It's more underground, no hits.
Right there.
I wanna jump in the water.
That's it.
I wanna jump in the water.
sorry, I think that's a rewind.
So, guys, we are back after having interviewed DJ Sam Skips, and we have just watched his interview that he made in Bulgaria, and the song that you were hearing during the interview, it was It's Not About Sex. So, we are back to our playlist because we have just greeted